Guys, I'm here at Greenbelt 5 and we're going to Greenbelt 1 Happy Lemon and we're gonna get our Charmander cups. So with that said, join me as I walk to Greenbelt 1. Honestly, I don't know the way. My teacher just said that, okay, just walk along this path. And so I'm walking along this path. And I'm currently in an Ash outfit. You know, Ash or Satoshi from the new Pokemon series. Without the wig, without the whiskers or whatever you call that on his face. Anyway, guys, we're walking. And tomorrow is Chinese New Year, so happy Chinese New Year to everyone. And tomorrow I'll be at Lucky Chinatown. I will be trying to catch Pikachu and Eevee at Lucky Chinatown at 12. And I hope my plushies arrive on time because I really wanna appear with my plushies. I ordered Galarian Zigzagoon, Galarian Linoon, and an Obstagoon plushie from a friend. And I'm hoping that they'll arrive in time because I'll be in a Team Yell outfit. Sorry. And Team Yell is my most, how do you say, obvious or super, you know, obvious. No, not that term, but it's obviously a costume. And it's really striking. So people will definitely see, and I just hope that everything makes it in time. Anyway, we are here at Greenbelt 1 already, and I just not sure where Happy Lemon is from this way. We'll just try to find it. Pardon me as I get lost for a bit. Where the heck is Happy Lemon? Da-da-dan. Da-da-dan. I know I can go to time lapse, but I think I found it, guys. That's Rogue Chicken. So to the left should be Happy Lemon. Or rather, to the right is Happy Lemon. I am so sorry. I failed. Anyway, I think these guys know me. These guys should know me. Hello, once again. And I am going to get my drink. Hello again. Happy afternoon. Is there a Charmander cup already? Yay. Happy afternoon. May Squirtle ka pa rin? Or no more Squirtle kahit isa?
Yesterday!
Sold out. Oh no! Okay. I'll get a Charmander cup. Any news? Kailan yung next?
Para,
sabi sa akin every 4 days daw eh. Kaso Tuesday yung last, di ba? Tapos Friday. So probably next Tuesday again, I'm not sure.
Bigla.
I'm sorry, may pa. Anyway, what should I get? We'll get a Charmander cup, guys. This is Happy Lemon, Greenbelt 1. We've been here for a while already. And that's the third cup, guys. I'm going to order first. I'll see you guys later. Guys, I don't know why, but there are suddenly so many people here in Happy Lemon. And I am just a lot of people, guys. And I got myself this black tiger milk tea. So as I spin this. Spinning the top and not the cup. Anyway, spinning the cup, we got ourselves our Charmander cup. Score Bunny is friends with Charmander, and he's not depressed like Sabo. But I really wished I got a Score Bunny cup instead of a Charmander cup.
Anyway, there is no word from them as to when the next cup would be released. So probably next Tuesday, guys. But that's it. That is it. That is it. I injured my wrist here. Poor me. Anyway, this is a Charmander cup. And yeah, I'll enjoy drinking this. I'll see you guys tomorrow at Lucky Chinatown, 12 p.m. I'll be in a Team Yell outfit. And probably I'll drop by Robinson's place, Ermita, for, you know, the other. I'm not sure if it's 3 p.m. or 4 p.m. But I'll see you guys there. Thank you guys for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment your thoughts down below. Share this with your friends. Subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you guys with part 8 of my coverage of Happy Lemon X Pokemon in the next video. Met with this guy, guys.
Yes.
Actually, I'm living here.
Where do you live?
In the Beacon, which is near here in the Greenbelt. So I have no trouble in coming here to pick up some Happy Lemon.
Yes. Third cup.
Who is the fourth cup?
The green one.
The green one.
I know who it is since it's the green one. It's going to be Bulbasaur.
Wait. Oh yeah. There's still another starter. I totally forgot.
Yes.
It's gonna be Bulbasaur after Bulbasaur.
And then maybe Jigglypuff or Mew, the pink one.
Slowpoke. Or Clefairy, or Mew.
We'll take another guess.
We'll see. But definitely, the fifth cup would be Eevee, unless they switch the fourth and the fifth cup.
The eighth cup, which is the purple one, I'm guessing it's going to be Mewtwo.
Probably. Maybe.
I had to make another guess, just this time.
Anyway, guys,
I am going to
upload this video now.
Yeah, thanks.
So, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Thanks.
Rawr.